Hi, I'm Dr. Lo from Seoul Clinic. Let's talk about botulinum toxin for masseter today. Botulinum toxin, also commonly known as Botox, which is a brand of botulinum toxin type A, is a muscle relaxant. It helps to relax the muscle by inhibiting the nerve signaling the muscle. Without the nerve signal, muscle cannot contract. Masseter is one of the four major muscles responsible for mastication. It is responsible for closing the mouth by pulling the mandible up. We use masseter muscle every time we eat, we chew the gum, and clench our teeth. There are two main reasons why we want to relax the muscle masseter. One is for the medical condition bruxism and for slimming of the face. Bruxism is a condition whereby patients clench or grind their teeth unconsciously. It can happen during daytime or most oftenly at night during sleep. Waking up with a dull headache or sore jaw is a telltale sign of bruxism. In long term, bruxism can result in loss of teeth, loosening of the teeth, or fracture of the teeth. BTA injection, which is also Botox injection, help to improve the symptom of bruxism. The BTA injection target at the masseter muscle and significantly relax this muscle to reduce the wear and tear on patient teeth and the jaw soreness associated with bruxism. Rest assured, BTA masseter does not affect the patient's ability to eat, chew, or talk. Some people are born with large masseter, while the rest have large masseter due to frequent chewing, especially on hard food such as nuts or those chewing gums. Like any other muscle in the body, the more frequent masseter workout, the bigger it gets. Injection of botulinum toxin to the masseter will shrink this muscle and giving the appearance of slimmer face. How is the procedure like? Patient will be given 5-point injection on each side of masseter. This procedure lasts about 5 to 10 minutes. Anesthetic agent is not required as this procedure is not painful. During the procedure, patient's face will be cleaned and ice pack will be applied to numb the area of treatments. After the procedure, patient is advised not to work out, not to massage their face, not to lie down for 6 hours. Otherwise, patient can continue their daily routine and continue to work after the procedure. This procedure has minimal to no downtime. Some patients may have bruises over the injection site which will last for a few days. The effect of the Botox will last from 3 months to 6 months. How often do you need to repeat the treatment? Depending on the indication of BTA masseter. For bruxism, we will advise patient to repeat the treatment every 3 monthly, whereas for the slimming of the face, patient can repeat their procedure from 4 to 6 months. What can you expect from BTA masseter? Patient with bruxism will notice they have weaker grinding and clenching of the jaw and the teeth, and the headache will be reduced. For slimming purpose, patient will notice their face got smaller due to the shrinking of masseter. For more information, kindly consult us in Seoul Clinic. Thank you very much.